Madison man hit triple digits as he led Columbia County deputies on a chase early this morning. Officials say the 37-year-old was allegedly speeding on County Highway A in Otsego Township. They say he hit about 128 miles an hour and turned his headlights off. The deputy ended the chase after getting the man's license plate. That man was later arrested at his home.